I think we've been given a false choice between the story of hope and the story of doom. Our collective future as human beings depends upon the ability to see possibility where others only see scars and brokenness.